I'm quite, I feel quite a bit uneasy about talking today because I haven't spoken publicly on these matters since those events. I would be much more comfortable talking about differential equations of energy systems. Information is not an absolute concept, is not independent of the system that defines it and the describer that sees it. Order is nothing more or nothing less than my ability to distinguish a pattern. And there is nothing in nature that is order, nothing in nature that is chaotic. To make that continuity between information and order flattens out the most essential aspect of what order and information is. Dangerous hangovers of a kind of worldview based on a purely mechanistic, observer-free, value-free science and philosophy. Down the street, first days of September, having a burden on my shoulders, a sense of impending doom, and not understanding anymore what was this all about? Where did it all begin? No possibility of distinguishing any order or any rule anymore. And the radio keeps saying that it's raining, and it is not raining. I said, these guys are crazy. Across the street and says, "Don't you know?" And this is the first time that I know that half of the radio stations are being taken by the army and that they are broadcasting their decision to overthrow the government. Then I remember, stupid of me, that the code, "It's raining," means the coup has begun.